Hello everyone, here are the latest market news on July 9, 2020. Britain's Sunak implements job retention plan. British Chancellor of the Exchequer Rishi Sunak announced a plan to budget £30 billion to protect jobs and prevent mass unemployment as a result of the coronavirus pandemic. The UK government's package will include a £2 billion youth employment program aimed at 16 to 24-year-olds and incentives for business to bring back furloughed staff. Furthermore, the measures will also aim on boosting the struggling hospitality sector through a value-added tax cut and 50% meal discounts for every person in the UK to eat at restaurants during August. However, Sunak said the country's public finances needed to be stabilized in the medium term with a budget and spending review in the autumn. Nvidia surpasses Intel in terms of market cap. American tech company Nvidia Corp surpassed Intel Corp as the largest U.S. chipmaker by market capitalization for the first time. Nvidia shares rose 3.5% to $408.64 on Wednesday, hitting a market cap of $251.31 billion, while Intel shares closed 0.5% higher at $58.61, marking a market cap of $248.16 billion. Overall, Nvidia shares added 74% during the year, while Intel shares declined 2%. According to Dow Jones data, Nvidia's figure surpassed Intel for the first time in terms of market capitalization. Back in 1999 and 2000, Texas Instruments Inc. exceeded Intel a few times, and between late 2012 and mid-2014, Qualcomm Inc. and Intel often battled for the number one position. German exports and imports recover in May. The export figures from Germany showed recovery in May due to higher demand caused by easing of lockdown measures. The Federal Statistics Office reported on Thursday that seasonally adjusted exports jumped by 9% in the last month of spring after a 24% drop in April. Imports climbed by 3.5%, recovering from 16.6% slump in the previous month. Overall, the trade surplus increased to 7.6 billion euros. In turn, analysts forecasted exports and imports to rise by 13.8% and 12% respectively, while the trade surplus was expected to be at 5.2 billion euros. Global stocks up amid strong increase in U.S. tech. Shares in Asia increased on Thursday as the U.S. stocks have rebounded most of the year's losses, helping to push up global prices despite rising numbers of American coronavirus infections that threaten to slow economic recovery. Investors are buying technology and other companies they expect to emerge stronger from the global downturn. Due to this, the Shanghai Composite Index rose 0.6%, while Japan's Nikkei 225 climbed 0.2%. The Hong Kong Hang Seng gained 0.4% despite U.S.-Chinese over a security law imposed on the territory. On Wednesday, Wall Street turned in its sixth gain in 7 days. The main S&P 500 index closed 0.8% higher, with Amazon, Apple and Microsoft shares accounted for half that rise. Overall, the S&P 500 soared to 3,169.94 and Dow Jones Industrial Average added 0.7% to 26,067.28, while the tech benchmark Nasdaq Composite surged 1.4% to 10,492.50.